New at 6, today is National Wildlife Day, and what better way to mark the occasion than to highlight a local nature sanctuary. Just off of Route 12 in Kirkland is the Spring Farm Cares Nature Sanctuary Preserve and Restore. The nearly 25-year-old sanctuary is preserving land and creating habitat for native wildlife and plants. As part of the sanctuary's habitat rebuild, over 15,000 trees have been planted in the area. The Spring Farm Cares Nature Sanctuary is by appointment only. Coming up.